going to be the craftsman to touch. However, I'm going to read the scriptures first to lead up to the message. The first one is from Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10. For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which are prepared beforehand that he should walk in them. And the second scripture is Romans chapter 8, verses 28 to 29. And we know that all things work together for the good to those who love God, to those who are called according to his purpose, for whom he foreknew, and to conform to the image of his Son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren. And the message, the craftsman's touch. Today, God dwells in our hearts of believers, yet the call to the craftsmanship has not ended. Now, each individual believer is God's workmanship. The master craftsman is the Holy Spirit, who chips away at flaws in our character to make each of us like Jesus. And as we yield to his workmanship, we will find that the secret to the final product is the craftsman's touch. Amen.
Amen.
Good morning. Can everybody say praise the Lord?
Praise the Lord. Lord.
Amen. He's a wonderful God. He's an awesome God. Amen.
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 And for the praise songs for our visitors, the words are in our bulletin.
Unmerited favor.
Thank you. sing it down.